I lost my leg back in September of 91 in a motorcycle accident. I've had several artificial legs throughout the years and everything. I've went to a couple other prosthetists over the years, and I seen Cobb Prosthetics on Channel 2 one morning and decided that I'd, my wife said, well, why don't you see about checking into them? So I decided to give them a try, and I was really glad that I made the move.